Iggy Igs might have taken a scary tumble during her MTV Pre-VMA show, but she nailed her Black Widow performance alongside Rita Ora. Hey you guys, thanks for keeping it locked at Clevver's Trophy Life, where we are giving you guys all the details from the 2014 MTV VMAs. During Black Widow, the audience could not stop jamming to the sexiness going on stage, including Taylor Swift. Watch her getting into it. We went from nothing to something, like in the loving, and it was us again. Tay is so adorable. Now watch Iggy shamelessly humping the stage, a skill that she never shies away from during her live shows. Bring you to your knees, praise Jesus, hallelujah, I make you beg for, please for, till you feel like you fiend for. I feel violated, and I also want to watch it again. Strange? Perhaps. The ladies donned all black outfits to deliver their duet while using an enormous spider web as their backdrop, a live band, and of course, sexy ballet dancers. I personally think that their duet worked like peanut butter and jelly, but what did you guys think? Start the conversation below, and then you can click right over here to watch our breakdown of Ariana's Big Bang Bang performance with Jessie J and Nicki Minaj. Also hit that subscribe button for anything and everything Clevver's Trophy Life. I'm your girl, Miriam Issa. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll catch you later.